Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel, that is Ayurveda, the best research. Today we will see one of the drug which spreads on the ground, that is Sariva. Botanical name is Hemidesmus indicus. It belongs to the family Asclepiadaceae. Synonyms are Prathanika, Ananta, Sugandhamula, Sharadi, Spota, Gopakanya, Gopavadhu, Gopi and Gopavalli. It's found all over India, especially in Karnataka, Kerala, Bihar, West Bengal and Maharashtra. Morphology: habit is perennial prostrate or twitting shrub, root stock is woody. Stem is numerous, slender, terete, glabrous and thickened at the nodes. Leaves are simple, opposite, variable and elliptic oblong to the linear lanceolate, 5 to 10 cm long and 0.8 to 4 cm broad. Leaves having dark green color. They are often variated with the white above, silvery white and pubescent beneath, having reticulate venation. Petiole is 3 to 4 mm long. Inflorescence is cymose. Flower is greenish from outside and purple from inside. Peduncle is short and clothed with the numerous bracts. Calyx is of 2.5 mm long and corolla is 5 to 6 mm long. Fruited cylindric, tapering to the point at the apex, straight or sometimes slightly curved. Seed is 6 to 8 mm long. They are ovate oblong and flattened. Rasa Panchaka. Rasa, Tikta and Madhura, Guna, Guru and Snigdha, Vipaka, Madhura, Virya, Shita. Next is phytoconstituents. Roots contain essential oil which possesses 2 hydroxy benzaldehyde, 4 methoxy benzaldehyde, sterols, saponin, racinic acid, tannins, beta sesterol, alpha and beta amyrins, lupiol, tetracyclic triterpene alcohols, fatty acids, glycoside and ketones. It also contains cumarin, which gives aroma and taste, volatile oil, hemidesmine and smell asperic acid. Dosha karma, that is action on dosha, is tridosha shamaka. Karma, shukravardhaka, ruchikara, jwaragna, vishagna, shvasahara, kasahara, kandugna, raktashodhaka, balya and deepana. Pharmacological actions are demosan, tonic, diaphoretic and diuretic. Rogagnata, that is therapeutic indications are Kushta, Kandu, Shukratarupalya, Aruchi, Vishavikara, Shvasa, Kasa, Meha, Atisara, Raktapitta and Trishna. Amayika Prayoga, that is therapeutic in administrations are Kushta, that is skin diseases and Visarpa, that is erysipelas. Matra, that is dosage, for Fanta, that is hot infusion, 50 to 100 ml. And for Quatha, that is decoction, 50 to 100 ml. Yogas, that is formulations are Sarivadhyasava for Prameha and Vata Rakta, Sarivadhya Avaleha for Rakta Dosha and Prameha, Sarivadhivati for Karnavikara and Prameha, Sarivadhikashaya for Daha and Rakta Pitta.